Hi everyone. In today's video, I will show you the steps to trade on the Lumenswap. Lumenswap is a decentralized crypto exchange that runs on the Stellar network. Swapping or trading on this platform is very easy. You need to open lumenswap.io in your browser. Click on the Launch App button. It will open a new tab. Now click on the Connect Wallet button. Here you will see four different wallets. Steps to activate all these wallets are different but not difficult. You can use any one of your choice. I am going to use the Rabet extension. Click the Download button. Click Chrome extension. Click Add to Chrome button. Click Add extension. Wait for a few seconds. Now go back to the Lumenswap. Close the pop-up. Open the wallet. Create a password for the wallet. Click Continue. Now create a wallet. You can also import a wallet if you already have one. Enter a name for the wallet. Click Create. You need to credit XLM coins in your wallet to pay the transaction fees. Click on the Receive button to see the full address and QR code. As you can see, I sent around 50 XLM coins in my wallet. Now let's see how to trade on Lumenswap. Click on the Connect Wallet button. Select the wallet you just installed. In my case, I will select the Rabet wallet. Click Connect to confirm the connection. Now you need to select two pairs that you want to trade. XLM is already selected in the From field. Now click on the drop down and select a coin to swap. Here you will see various coins, and you can also add custom coins using the Add Custom Asset button. I am going to select USDC just to show you the steps. You can also click on this icon to switch from and to coin. Now enter the number of coins you want to buy. Now click on the swap button. Check the details and click confirm. Click confirm in your wallet to complete the transaction. This will take a few seconds. Now the transaction is successful. And I can also see USDC in my wallet. You also get a spot option at the top left corner. A spot option allows you to place limit buy or sell orders. You can click on this icon to select the pair you want to trade. After selecting the pair, you can use this section to place buy orders and this section to place sell orders. The current price of XLM is over 0.236, so I am going to place an order at a lower price. Enter the number of coins you want to buy. Then click the buy button. Click confirm. Now the transaction is successful. I can also see my buy order in the order book. You can follow the same process to place sale orders. And to cancel the order, click on the cancel button. Click confirm in your wallet. Done. You successfully canceled your order. Okay, I think this is enough for this video. If you still have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.